So, it turns out you still need me. This mechanism will only move under certain conditions. Use my whip to sort this out. I should be able to pivot the mechanism with it. I just have to get my whip out, aim, and whip, whoosh, wish, whoop, whoop. Problem solved. Okay. Oh yeah, that was it. If you're Gromiz, but you don't speak Groms, here's a human translation in the event that you speak human. Go look for squirrel pigs somewhere else. Okay. Careful, if you belong to the human race, simply turn the mechanism on this other door. Don't know your left from your right, just look at the lever. Right. What was it to change people again? Ah, I'm having a sandy issue now. That was it. Take the flux and link it. But yeah, do tell me if it's too loud. That was it, L1. Alright. Does it really do that much? Yep. Oh, you can disable them. Ah, but he does heal you. Alright. Congratulations, you made it through the first barricade. This means you probably know your left from your right. It also means you're either human or a very intelligent Gromiz. There is a second test, just to be on the safe side. Got ya! Just a scale. There's a different species of those little things, so might give you something interesting. Oh, that was a new species of that. I'm using the first to know, right? We need to reach that target up there. I could also use my whip to activate this type of mechanism. Oh, fancy! I also use my whip to steal items from enemies. Handy! And you can earn a couple of oozes that way while you're at it. Watch out, they won't take it lying down. Makes sense. To get through this, please contact our research team so they can tighten up our security. Above this door, you'll see a lever. Use a whip or a long rope, whatever, over the door. Instead of showing that Gromiz is capable of trying to elaborate, of tying an elaborate knot, his rope is in order to pass his test. That's better. No, oh, thanks for that. Hey, Foxy, what do you mean now? Right, anyway, congratulations, proceeding tests can confirm that you are more than likely human. Thank you for your participation. We greet you of lever production and activation. Was that really necessary? Oh, never mind. There's nothing up there of any interest anyway. Squirrel pigs! Oh,